In this video, I'd like to show you a very cool free and open source Final Cut Pro workflow enhancer called CommandPost. It helps integrate control surfaces with Final Cut Pro, but it also has a ton of other useful features. Let's take a look at some of my favorites. CommandPost puts an icon in your menu bar where you can access the settings. If I go to Preferences and then Final Cut Pro, you can see a lot of the options available to you. Next, I'll click Scan Motion Templates, and CommandPost will go through all of my installed motion templates. When I'm in Final Cut Pro, I can now hit a key command, Control Spacebar, and get a search window where I can search for anything in Final Cut Pro to access it. It defaults to searching everything, but you can go across the top and constrain the search to different categories, like effects, generators, titles, transitions, or even things like fonts, keyboard commands, and menu items. When you find what you're looking for, the keyboard command next to it will apply it, or simply click it to apply. If you're like me and have a ton of effects installed, or often forget keyboard commands, this is the missing link for productivity in Final Cut Pro. Some other cool features in CommandPost include extra overlays available to you that you can turn on, like grids and movable guides. There's also a HUD with quick access to batch renaming, search, assignable buttons to keep all your favorite things handy, and even note-taking and XML editing. Let's take a look at the control surface integration. I'll go to Control Surfaces. Here you can see setup for everything from keyboard shortcuts to hardware from Tangent and Loupedeck and others, and even MIDI and gamepad settings if you'd like to control Final Cut Pro that way. I have my TourBox attached. CommandPost allows me direct access to map all the different commands to the surface. Here's the killer feature. Below, you can assign CommandPost commands for use on your control surface. Click Select, search for what you're looking for, select it, and now you have access to that on the surface itself. Fire up the toolbox to see some further utilities that have been created by the CommandPost community, like the Sony timecode repair, which fixes the way Final Cut Pro incorrectly interprets timecode from Sony cameras, or titles, which allows you to update titles within a Final Cut Pro XML file based on data from a CSV file. This is a massive time saver in a corporate or broadcast setting to save an editor from manually updating hundreds of graphics on multiple timelines. I've just scratched the surface of all the cool things CommandPost can do. Go check it out today. It's free and open source. If you find it useful, support the developers so more great features get added. Create with a wide range of visual effects at fxfactory.com.